magnolia tree in her honor 10 years ago, and it's thriving here. And her widower, Boyd, organized this a terrific stone, which will be a great reminder of for whom this tree is planted. So for all of us that lost a friend and a family member, today is a special day, a day when we remember her on the first day of the tournament that we've had every year in her honor, which is another great way that we remember Heather every single year.